Okay, so I'm just going to do a quick video on installing this peel and stick tile. Really easy. First thing I did was put some of this self-stick tile primer down on the subfloor. Just roll it on with a roller, let it dry. Just helps the tile to stick. Stuff I'm using is this Traffic Max Master self-stick vinyl plank. Got it at Home Depot. And pretty good stuff. So it's pretty simple. Once you have a, what I did was I snapped a line right down the middle of the RV, a nice straight line that went right down, just because none of the walls are square. And so I didn't wanna get the whole thing kind of slanted as we go down. That would just bug me. But so I wanted it to be straight line right down the middle, and then just work off that center. To then I'll have a all cut on the walls. So basically, all you do with this stuff is see if I can do this while holding. You just peel the backing off like this, just get it started, line it up, make sure you're square on your last piece, and then just peel that backing back as you go, kind of let it fall into place. Pretty simple. Make sure you get lined up on the previous piece, get up tight against it. That's it. That's all there is to it. Pretty easy. And it looks good. A lot better than the vinyl and the carpet that was there before. All right, thanks for watching.